I don't know if you can hear it or not, but she's got a very soft voice.